What's up, friends? Fellow card collectors, Card Hobbyist here, back with another quick hitter for you. We're going to be doing three packs today, some more Donruss Football, 2019 opening day, and a bonus pack from 2019 Donruss Optic. So before we get into those, let's add to the giveaway stash here. Let's move the Teeny Mates on top of the brand new Warren Spawn puzzle, which you may have seen me put together on Monday during live stream. So what we're going to add to the giveaway stash is a couple of these 78s from I got from BITG's mail day. Going to go in here, so some nice vintage being tossed in there. And we're also going to toss in a pack, a repack. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay, so I'm here on random.org. Going to pick one number between 1 and 25. Number 12. Let's go ahead and hide this window. Let's see, number 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So cards from this pack will be going into the giveaway stash. I like throwing these repacks in there because they showcase what you could get in these repacks if you decide to ever purchase any. And as well as adds a nice little boost to the giveaway stash. So trying to get the focus right here. So Sinsu Chu, let's move these to the front here. You know, Matt Carpenter, Noah Syndergaard, Al Leiter, Victor Robles rookie card. Very nice. Sinsu Chu. We got Pastimes, Anthony Rizzo insert. A Joey Lucchesi rookie card. We got a Kevin Young for the Pirates, Topps Gold from 94. And the hit is Mike Trout. Mike Trout, Gypsy Queen. Pretty sweet there. Any Mike Trout can be considered a hit when you pull it out of a pack. So all these are going into the giveaway stash. Congrats to whoever wins those nice cards at the beginning of next month. Now, before we change the focus, let's go ahead and break into these. So let's do the opening day first. Opening day is not all that much. Got a Didi on the back. Didi just signed with the Phillies. Daniel Palka. Blake Snell. JD Martinez. Got an opening day Tampa Bay Rays. Pretty cool little card there. Tyler Glasnow. Jake Bowers. Rookie card. And a Didi Gregoria. So definitely a Rays-centric pack. If you're a Rays fan, you would have liked that pack. Let's do the Donruss Football next. Donruss Football. So football is getting into the crunch time period for NFL. College football is pretty much all set to go into their bowl season. So we got Christian Kirk and Kirk Cousins. Christian Kirk Cousins. Here's a Mahomes. Pretty nice. Darius Leonard. Marshall Faulk. Throwback. Jalen Ramsey. Got a Ryan Kerrigan. And a rookie of Dexter Williams. Dexter Williams for the Packers. So like most of the Donruss packs I've been opening, have been mostly base cards. Haven't seen a lot of variations in them or parallels in those past few packs I've opened, so going definitely slow on these. Alright, 2019 Optic bonus pack. I have no clue what's in there. No clue what's even supposed to be in here. Usually they got some kind of, you know, blaster only parallels. Got a Yusei on the back. Okay, so these are pink parallels. Brian Anderson. Nelson Cruz, and a Yusei Kikuchi. So, pink parallel refractors there for those. So, that takes care of the quick hitter. Coming up next, we have, oh yes, Wicked Family Christmas, Day 11, Build a Gingerbread House. So, unfortunately, when I started building the gingerbread house, I realized my phone was almost dead, so I could not take any video of it while I was building it. It took a little while to build anyways, so... But I did get some photos. I'm going to show you those photos next. And that will end the video. So thanks everybody for joining in. This quick hitter may not be so quick because all the extra stuff I did. But yeah, I really appreciate it. Quick reminder, I have plenty of spots open in my next pack mixer break. The link for that will be in the description below. Lots of fun. Definitely get it on. It's a cheap way to pick up some cards. Yeah, there's no guaranteed hits or any like that in there, but you will get some repacks, most likely, usually on the pack picker board. Got some Topps Chrome Hobby Packs in there. A lot of cool stuff. You never know what you're going to get in the pack mixer break. It's really a lot of fun doing the pack picker game and all that. So, yeah. Remember, you can only control two things. It's your thoughts and your actions. And after you look at my gingerbread house, I will catch you later. Peace.